Any thoughts on the game moving to tomorrow night?
Yeah, I think it's awesome because it gives us 24 more hours to prepare for destiny and glory and win. We got Canadian. Yeah, we got this one sewed up. Neutral field of glory.
Too. I can't actually hold my lip this long.
Honestly, it's going to be a battle because neither team has an advantage. We've got Detroit people rooting for either New York or Minnesota. That's going to be weird. And the folks that get in for free are going to be insane.
What does that do for Favre's psyche?
Well, Brett's ready to play. Brett will play no matter what. This is 297
in the count. Play today.
He was going to
play.
Except
for one play, because Leslie Frazier said he wouldn't. He was going to.
He was going to play.
Leslie buys into the whole thing.
It's more wheelhouse chatter. And it's going to be a battle. I think it's going to be a real battle. It's going to be close. Three games.
7:20 kickoff is food. 4 hours.
3-point game. I'm going to edge Vikings on the win, but it's going to be a 3-point lead. That's it.